Good morning, Wrong Colley Catholic. My name is Cecilia.
And my name is Julia. Today is Wednesday, September 11th. We are on a late start schedule. In honor of 9/11, take a moment to pray for those who lost their lives during the Twin Tower attacks 23 years ago today.
Lunch today is Carrabba's, and the weather today is sunny with a high of 90.
The saint of the day is Saint Cyprian, and the verse of the day is, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes through the Father but by me. Matthew 5:16. The word of the day is skedaddle, to run away hurriedly or to flee.
The theme tomorrow is class colors. Freshmen are green, sophomores yellow, juniors pink, and seniors blue. Don't forget to buy your homecoming shirts and tickets during lunch today. The marketing class is selling vinyl stickers at lunch Wednesday and Thursday, only $5 each.
Our games today are boys tennis versus Ralston at 4 p.m. at Roncalli. Girls softball versus Mercy, JV at 5, varsity at 6:30 at Roncalli. Chess club will begin on Wednesday, September 11th and continue on Wednesdays during activity period. Beginners and experienced chess players are welcome. You must sign up by responding to the chess club email that has been sent to you. Please notify Mr. McDermott. Only those who sign up may attend.
Attention athletes not participating in fall sports. The weight room will be open and supervised for off-season lifting on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays after school from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. Coach Zeppelin will have posted workouts.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
I'm Abraham, and I'm here with Mr.
Agadorn.
And what do you do here at Roncalli Catholic?
I am the student services coordinator. I am the assistant athletic director, and I run Building Pride.
And can you describe those for us?
Okay, so student services coordinator, I'm in charge of attendance and discipline. Assistant athletic directing, I help Mr. Kasson, the athletic director, with scheduling and watching games and help make sure everything runs straight. And Building Pride, it's a work study program here at Roncalli.
That's pretty cool. So, Mr. H, where'd you used to work?
So I used to work at Boys Town for about 20 years, so I have a lot of experience working with kids.
And what's your favorite part about Roncalli Catholic?
My favorite part is the students, the teachers, and just kind of every day, you know, just working with the children, just kind of helping them be better at what they're doing academically and athletically. So, yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, hi guys. Who am I here with?
Mrs. Pritza.
All right, hi, Mrs. Pritza. Is this your first year at Roncalli?
It is my first full-time year at Roncalli as a full-time teacher.
That's awesome. What do you teach here?
I have three classes of freshman biology, and I have three classes of upper class forensic science.
Awesome. What is your favorite thing about Roncalli so far?
I think I like the small family atmosphere. This is my number five child here, so we love the fact that everyone fits in and has a role.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Kara Ortner.
Hi. What was your occupation before coming to Roncalli?
I've been a paraeducator in schools for about the past 14 years.
Okay. And if you were to be in a coma for 20 years, what would be the first thing that you look up on the internet?
After a coma of 20 years?
Yes.
I guess I'd want to find out where my kids are.
Yeah. Good answer. What is your favorite part of your day?
Favorite part of my day is visiting with my helpers that come in during their class period, so I appreciate that.
Okay, and that'll be it for today. Thank you.
My name is Thomas Bonenkamp, and I'm here with
Mrs. Ten Bensel,
And the first question of the day is, tell us a little bit about yourself and what you did before Roncalli.
Before I started working at Roncalli, I worked 7 years at St. Pius St. Leo with fourth graders.
Got it. And our other question is, what advice would you give to high schoolers?
I would say work hard and do your homework.
Gotcha. And then our fun question, if you were in a coma for 20 years and you woke up, what's the first thing you would look up on the internet?
I think I would just look to see the top news and see what was happening in the world.
Makes sense. All right, thank you.
Good morning. I'm here with
Mrs. Boswell.
How do you like Roncalli so far?
I love it here. The staff and the students are warm and welcoming.
What are you looking forward to here at Roncalli?
All the recruitment visits with the ambassadors.
Thank you.
Mr. Zeppelin.
What was you doing before Roncalli?
I was playing college football at Augustana University, where I played 5.5 years there.
Okay. And what do you do at Roncalli?
I coach football, so I coach the running backs and the defensive backs, and I teach PE and health.
Do you like Roncalli so far?
I do. I enjoyed my first 5 months here last semester teaching, and then this year has been a blast so far because I get to coach as well.
What are you looking for in Roncalli?
Getting to know all the students. That's kind of the big thing. We preach a family atmosphere here. Gotten to meet a lot of students by opening the weight room in the summer and coaching. So just hoping to meet all the new students and just making that family environment.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with
Ms. Hansen.
What are you looking forward to at Roncalli this year?
I hear the football game concession stand is like the bomb.
Yeah,
so I'm looking forward to that.
How do you like Roncalli so far?
It's been awesome.
Good. Thank you.